Well, you know, I just told those guys in there that we're just not playing team football right now. Is when one side of the ball is working, the other side of the ball is maybe giving up a little bit on that side. Same thing with special teams. We played great special teams up until this week. I thought we made a couple of costly errors, set us back a little bit deep on the special team side of things. We could have had a little bit, had the ball on the 25-yard line. We had it on the 10 or the 15 a couple of times, giving us a long field. I thought we played a good first half on defense and a good second half on offense. And for us to be able to win football games, especially against a good football team like that, it's 5-1, knows how to win. They, you know, you got to play consistent team football all the time for four straight quarters, not just 2-2.